If you're at a buying club and the manager you're trying to buy off goes, I just need him out of it ASAP. If we don't sell him, we can't go and buy target one and two over there. Yeah. So the buying club will go, well, we know they're desperate to sell. Let's lowball him. Yeah, if he's worth 30, we'll give him 15 and he has to take it.
He's literally holding your club to ransom right now. He's like, yo, I'm not going nowhere, bro. Like, I'll sit here and take this bag and not play football.